Was an easy match for you? Was like a training?
There is no easy matches. I told you that last time. There is no easy matches this year. But we play good and we play good defense. What I really have to say, bravo for the girls. And we should continue on the same direction, same way.
How do you feel in this moment, the players? Because you have small time, but you have time to feeling.
A better question is how they feel me, because I'm completely like an alien for them. But I feel good with them. You know, they. What made me most happy is yesterday's preparation for this game, because girls prepare for this game. They prepare well and they make me proud. How they prepare yesterday and how they play today. That's the way how we can progress. Still, really long time in front of us.
You're waiting the match with the Vipers here in Bucharest. Will be very difficult.
First, we have one more match in league, and I respect Cluj like I respect Vipers. First, we have to win that game and then to turn our head to Vipers. Vipers is a team who play really good handball in this moment. They won Viborg with 15 goals and they have all victories there. They play all three matches in Champions League well and they will not come to give the way. They will fight with us and I'm sure that will be a good game.
In your opinion, which will be the difficult match in the group, in the Champions League?
Every match is difficult on the way. We have to play in Dynamo Hall, in new hall for us, and to adjust. And we have to win every single point, because we already lost all points what we can lose. And let's see what will happen on the end. But my philosophy is that first next match is most important. And there will be a lot of tough games this year and next year, I hope.